Hello, today I will show you how to enable or disable memory compression on Windows 11. To open Windows PowerShell as administrator. Using this command to check memory compression enable or disable. If memory compression is false, we will enable it using this command. If you want to disable memory compression, you can use this command.